A glass of Ambien, then. Nicely done. And it says the missives are... very interesting. Now, there's one piece of this puzzle missing. We need to find out who the Hiero-can't is. Your path lies in Sun Camp, to the south. Lay low, take some jobs, and we'll end this soon enough.
Enjoy the shade, wanderer.
Well,
I seem to have attracted a guest. What can I help you with? Oh, that would be the squeaky little gnome from Odessa. I was hired to take the note from him. Sure as rain. A gnomish scholar named Hiero-can't hired me to take it and throw it in the quarry. That's where you can find that letter if you're looking. And I can even give you Hiero-can't's orders as proof, if you pay the right price. I suppose you're right. If you care so much about the little rag, I can part ways with it. Now don't say I didn't give you anything. It's in the quarry. It's all written in those orders I gave you, every last detail.
Another time, maybe?
Welcome to the sun! The blessing of the Hiero-can't be with you. There's a whole world of hidden secrets you can learn with my training. Stay alert.
So, we have a new arrival in Sun Camp. Your arrival is a blessing of the Hierophants. I hope it will distract my camp from these idiotic rumors of Grim Onwig and his crusade. Very well. There are enough travelers in this camp speaking of this Grim Onwig. You are versed in our order, and we esteem the blessed Hierophant highly here. Go to the shrine in camp and pray if you wish. Be gone.
Enjoy the shade, Wanderer.
So the shade has come to Sun Camp. I have seen what happened to Phasmer, such a tragedy. I am reminded of a desert parable. An eagle, proud and fierce, was told that none could fly higher than the sun, and that the sun saw all. The eagle took flight with its great wings to block out the sun's light. It could not blot all the light, but it always cast its prey in shadow. Yes, we are beyond that point, aren't we? And having made it all the way to here, you've made quite a journey. You speak to me rudely and that will end. I will have your obedience from what is being said of Grim Onwig and his pathetic plans. Now, you hunger for work. Shall we begin? Very well. Your assignment is to steal the master's pick. It is said to open any lock. I have seen the pick in a small jewelry box, on the personage of Aloran Creat. Find her in the Odessa Laboratories. Indeed.
Another?
Yes?
Please tell me you've made some discovery about the letter. It must be recovered before too long.
Fair enough. What?
Look like you have some free up pleasure.
Excuse damn bloody fool thing, Lauren. Oh, did not see you there, stranger. What? What the devil are you talking about? Just about the only possession I had that was wholly my own. Isn't even mine any... Oh, now why am I telling you this? Leave me. Friendly? Yes, it has been too long since I've had a friendly, decent person to converse with. Well, I never had this master's pick, but I did have a strangely unopenable jewelry box. until the Praetorians confiscated it. Now it's rotting in the armory, and all because they think I'm in league with someone they don't support anymore. Such a bother. Ah, very well.
Yes? Yes. What?
Bloody.
Yes. Yes.
You return, box and all. Boxes are for opening, young thief. But still, this task can be held completed. Except it is not. There is no way into this box nor its contents. How can... This note mentions Guyon Stebic. He's with Motus Mining. Break into his laboratory. Be gone.
A scavenger? Stake your...
Goodbye. Another comes to Sun Camp.
There is something curious at work here. The Hierophant predicted that you would steal the Master's pick, and you come back with this. I've heeded our seer for years, always speaking truth, always. But this job, this failure, is a fallacy. Never mind that. There is a more pressing matter at hand. The Hierophant has another task for you. Farewell.
Enjoy the shade, Wanderer.
The Hierophant blesses Sun Camp and all that walk with it. You must pray at the Hierophant shrine in camp. It is the only... Be gone.
Welcome to the sun.
And lastly, you arrive. I have learned that an enemy of the Travelers is soon to meet his end. Mon Cointaker has been sentenced to execution. Nor should you. He is a crude and loathsome killer who costs Sun Camp dearly. But the fortune he amassed will be proper recompense for his slights against us. Go to Convict's Cavern and find his cell.
Well, looks like one of Arjeen's blew in here. Wonder what the guards would do if I called them over. But Morn won't do that, though it sounds a bit of fun. You are a traveler, aren't you? Suppose Sun Camp came to gloat. Well, they've welded my door shut until I reach the gallows, so it's yours. But this is only part of the key you'll need. See? I'm a fair man. I gave the other pieces to the Zungars and the Dark Varys. They're looking for my treasure right now, and I don't think they'll share. This is what you scabs get for picking at Morn's bones. Claim my gold if you dare.
Keep your eyes open.
Well, looks like Mon managed to pull a fast one on pretty much everyone. You know, I remember a time when the Hierophant couldn't be forted, couldn't be fallible. Guess that's just sand in the desert breeze, Dove. I've found the missives of Sable and how to get them. The Hierophant's power is clearly waning, and all the travelers will suffer for it eventually. I chose this path because of vengeance. I was wrong. It's the future of the travelers was at stake. With a proper bit of skill, you're going where no thief of these lands has stepped foot, in the vaults beneath the Edessa Livrarium. Seems to be where the gnomes hide what they don't want found, missives included. I've arranged for Phasma to meet you there and show you the way in. These are gnomes we're dealing with, Dove. Forget gold, wine, and power. They prize knowledge above all else. I suspect something to be in those missives that means a great deal to them. But who cares? They've got the book, and we want it. Now go. When you've got it, I'll be waiting for you with some friends in the Hospitalis quarters. Get on with you.
Another comes to Sun Camp.
Happy to see another face in Sun Camp. Want to do some trading?
So long. Another?
Yes?
Who's there?
What? Yes. Yes.
Glad you decided to show. Can't say I wasn't antsy with all these squeal-headed gnomes staring me down crosswise. But let's be quick-like about this. Before you go into the vault, I've got to run you down on what's needed. Grim learned that the gnomes enchanted the missives with a spell that lets them know its location at all times. Trilgarin came up with a solution. The Shroud of Omission. Now, are you ready? This is a one-way trip. Once you're in, you'll have to find your own way out. Fair enough. I'll be waiting here for you. Come, let's do this.